London and the rain.
To those shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day, my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Today it's Boca against Guadalajara. It has been an indifferent campaign so far, sitting firmly in mid-table. Let's get straight over to La Bombonera, home of Boca Juniors. Conditions are not quite perfect, though, at the moment, and rain is currently falling. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, the last game was a draw, and that got them the point for that. They'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
Herbes. Espaza.
Could be dangerous.
Omar Bravo. Palacios. Espaza. Araujo. Fierro.
Here it got to be. Somehow he saved it. And it will be a corner now for Guadalajara. Comes the challenge. That'll be another corner coming up. Good defensive play here. Here's the chance. And the block there, stopping a goal, I think.
And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline.
And the pressure's on again with another corner. It's another corner. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
Corner count rising. Have a look at that, the corner count. Corner now. Gets it back again, quickly. Well, that'll be a throw. And that will be a throw. Ponce. Castro. Fierro. Gone in strongly. This is going to be a throw. Four at the throw, he's throwing it straight to the opposition. It's a chance, got to be. They score.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Goal scorer for Guadalajara.
Fernando Gago.
Number 9, Omar Bravo.
The opposition back off. They could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Salcido. Fierro. He's being challenged now. Ponce. Fierro. And the referee's pointed for the penalty for Guadalajara.
Was going, and he kept his composure to stroke it down the middle.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Goal scorer for Guadalajara in the 32nd minute, number 9, Omar Bravo.
A touch of class, a back heel there.
Goal! Goalkeeper surprised, we're surprised too.
Blown in off the underside of the bar. Maybe a little bit of luck there, but in the end,